Hi, I'm Lady Nadia Essex.
It's fantastic to have you tonight. Are you looking forward to the film?
Yeah, definitely. I love anything sort of like end of the worldy or anything where it's like destruction of, on a mass scale. So should be good fun.
How do you handle scary film?
Not very well. I've got my girlfriend, so I'll definitely be holding their hands and hiding behind my popcorn.
When you're not hiding behind popcorn, what's coming up for you personally at the moment? What are you working on these days?
Well, I'm developing the UK TV show of The Millionaire Matchmaker. So hopefully it'll be out in the summer. And yeah, I help women find love with fabulous men.
What's the secret to finding a good match, do you think?
You've got to be true to yourself and you never settle. A lot of women settle for guys that aren't quite right. So I just want to empower women and let them know that they deserve the best. And yeah, you know, high standards are a good thing.
When are we going to get to see the fruits of that labour?
Hopefully in the summer. Fingers crossed, we're going to start filming very soon. So hopefully it'll be launched in the summer and it'll be a huge success.
I mean, obviously the format's been a huge success stateside. How similar is what we're going to see in the UK version?
It will be similar, but what I want to do is I want to take the women and I want to really empower the women. So I take the woman and I make her over and I inspire her and I take her out and I teach her how to meet the right guys out and about. So it's like a makeover show, it's a how-to show, so anybody single must watch it. And there's lots of relationship tips in there as well, how to keep him just in case.